stunning, Sharon, doesn't it? That's the curse. And so, Sharon. Okay, so this is what's going to happen. We're going to go over to our eye in the sky for the big breakfast helicopter.
Denise Van Uten, where are you?
Good morning. I'm in Newcastle, just hovering above Newcastle city centre. And at the moment, the weather here is pretty miserable, as you can see. It's very cloudy with lots of rain. Now, in the rest of the country, the temperatures are looking like this. There will be an average of 20 degrees, ranging from 18 degrees in Glasgow and Belfast to 22 degrees in Plymouth. As for chances of rain, well, it's going to be very wet in Glasgow. They have a 60% chance of rain. In Cardiff and Plymouth, it will remain dry. And the outlook? It's another mixed bag. In northwest Scotland, it's going to be cloudy with drizzle. In the east, it will also be cloudy. In southwest England and south Wales, you should have a nice dry day, quite warm with some sunshine. In north Wales, Northern Ireland and southern England, it's going to be dry and warm with cloud. Now I have a big breakfast fact for you. Did you know that it was here in Newcastle that the first ever beauty contest was held on the 23rd of December 1905? But you didn't know that. Well, as for the traffic, in Newcastle at the moment, it's looking like this. Everything seems to be running quite smoothly, but in the rest of the country, it's good news. In the West Midlands, the M6, M5, M42 and A38M are all fine in both directions. But in Merseyside, on the coastal road to Southport, there is local flooding, which means that the road is closed to avoid if possible. In Glasgow, the lights are out at Stockwell Street. And surprise, surprise, the M25 in Surrey, between junction 6 and 10, they have roadworks, so that means lane and speed restrictions. Now in London, the A40 on Holland Park Avenue is closed townbound due to a burst water main, so rush hour traffic will be moving very slow on the M41 and Shepherd's Bush roundabout. And at the A102M Blackpool Tunnel has roadworks on the northern approach, so expect long delays. Well, that's it from me, Denise Van, out and about in the Big Breakfast helicopter. It's back to Rick and Sharon.
Thank you very much, Denise. Did you have a big greasy breakfast this morning?
Oh, no, I couldn't. I'd be sick.
I thought so.
So she's in Newcastle, and thank you very much, Denise. We'll come back to you a bit later.
Thank
and if you're in Newcastle, please don't try and look up her skirt. She's wearing trousers, for goodness sake.